My mom raised me to believe in freedom, justice, and equality for all. I dreamed of fighting the good fight.
I think we'd like our audience to understand that solidarity really matters, and it also takes a variety of shapes and forms, and that looking at labor through a gendered angle always gives us new insights and value, as well as the stories around exploitation and struggle that can actually help us understand worker situations across the world.
I flew to Philadelphia to meet the dancers who were organizing there.
I think there's a lot to take away from these women's stories to actually shed light on our own lives and our own situations.